sound is a very physical material, even though it doesn't take up any space. Sound engulfs you and surrounds you. We're in Park Avenue Tunnel. It's a perfect place to dive into the ocean. So I've kind of created these different environments that you will go through. When you enter into the tunnel, you will hear waves hitting land. And then you will kind of enter into the water, and the first one will be more the shallow areas of underwater insects and the fish that lives on more shallow waters. When you close your eyes, you listen better. You open more for other senses, so that the light should be quite just subtle. I always, since I was a child, been concerned with what's happening underwater, what's happening in our different ecosystems, that they all sort of connect up, not only underwater, but of course also above water, it's all connected. One good thing about working as an artist is also that you have the freedom to ask questions, and I can keep asking questions the rest of my life.